Hola a todos, hola a todas, ¿cómo están ustedes? How are y'all doing today? Esta es mi familia. This is my family. Hay tres amigos y tres amigas en la foto. So this expression hay is there is or there are. Hay tres. Three friends, male friends, y and three female friends in the photo. Sí, hay tres amigos y tres amigas en la foto. Esta es una tarjeta de crédito. This is a credit card. Y en la tarjeta de crédito, hay, o está, there is, el nombre, the name, y el apellido, the last name. Perfecto, continuamos. Miren, tenemos el hijo, este es el hijo, y el padre, the father. You can also say niño, this is like the boy. O el bebé, the baby. And you can say father, but you can also say dad, papá, or daddy, papi. Okay, muy bien. Entonces el hijo y el papi y el padre y están muy felices, muy contentos. They are very happy. Muy bien. Miren, miren, aquí está la madre, y aquí, here, está la hija es una niña, she's a girl, the daughter is a girl, la madre, la mamá, o mami. Por ejemplo, for example, hola mami, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás, mami? El hermano y la hermana. Hermano is the brother. Hermana is the sister. Don't forget about él and la. Él is masculine and la is feminine. And here es un proverbo. Aquí es un proverbo o una frase. Sentence, ser hermano y hermana, to be, ser is to be brother and six, and to be brother and sister means, significa estar ahí, to be there, one for the other. Ser hermano y hermana significa estar ahí. Uno para el otro. Repitan, ser hermano y hermana significa estar ahí uno para el otro. It's to be there for one another. La abuela, miren la abuela. Es una abuela muy moderna. Very modern. Moderna. Moderna. La abuela es muy moderna. Miren el abuelo. El abuelo. El abuelo masculino. El abuelo es muy simpático. It's very nice. El abuelo es muy simpático. Marido y mujer. So, husband and wife. So, you notice that wife also means woman. It's the same word. Mujer. Repeat after me. Mujer. So the H here is almost like the J here is almost like an English H but stronger. Mujer. La mujer y el marido is the husband or the groom. That's like the groom and the bride. Marido y mujer. Husband and wife. Te presento A Laura. This is a very nice sentence. When you introduce someone, te. Remember, it's informal. Te presento. I introduce you or I present you. Te presento a to Laura. Entonces, ella se llama Laura. Ella se llama Laura. Es una chica. Es una chica española. She is a Spanish girl or chick or lady. Es una chica española o es una joven española. Joven is young, like a young woman. Es una joven española. Y él es un chico muy simpático, muy amigable. Amigo is friend, amigable is friendly. Excelente. ¿Quién es? ¿Quién es? ¿Quién means who? Es, is. Who is who? ¿Quién es quién? ¿Quién es ella? ¿Quién es ella? Ok, repitan. Es una chica. Es una chica de pelo castaño. ¿Quién es ella? Ella es una chica rubia o de pelo. Pelo is hair, de pelo rubio. Y él es un chico. Aquí es un hombre de negocios. Hombre de negocios, businessman. Aquí es un chico normal. Normal guy. Es un chico normal. Continuamos. ¿Quiénes son ellos? So, who are they? So, son is are. So, who, remember, ¿quién? One person is without the es. But here, in this example, it's ¿quiénes? Because it's ellos. Those guys. Ellos. ¿Quiénes son ellos? ¿Quiénes son ellos? Who are those guys? ¿Quiénes son ellos? El mexicano y la mexicana. The Mexican guy, mexicano. And the Mexican girl, mexicana. Son marido, marido, husband y mujer. Y son, they are, son mexicanos. So, if it's a man and a woman, you just add an S. So it keeps the masculine form. But, of course, you know, it's a man and a woman. But we say the Mexicans, los mexicanos. Pronombres posesivos. Okay, so a little bit of grammar here. Un poco de gramática. Poco is a little. Gramática is grammar. Un poco de gramática para ustedes, for y'all. Entonces, me is very easy, is my. So quickly, this is possessive, so if something belongs to you. Si algo te pertenece, if it belongs to you, then you use me. For example, my car, mi carro, or mi coche. But if you have many, English, it's the same one, my car, my cars. En español, decimos, we say, mis carros. Many cars, mis. Tu carro, your car, tu carro, tu amigo, your friend. Tus amigos, many friends. So make sure the amigos, hermanos, okay, tus. Tus libros, your books. Él y ella, he and she, su hermana. Means his sister or her sister. It's the same one for guy and girl. Su hermana se llama Lina. Su hermano se llama Víctor. That's it. That's his or her. But if it's many, sus. For example, her parents. Sus padres. Sus padres has an S. Sus padres. Nuestro and nuestra is our. And this depends on the word that comes after. So for example, car is masculine. Carro. Okay, so we have here. Carro. So it's o. Nuestro carro. Our car. Casa is feminine. So una casa. Or la casa, the house. La casa, our house. Nuestra casa, our house. Nuestra casa. Nuestros, if it's many, nuestros carros, many cars. Nuestras casas, our houses. Okay, this one is similar. You just change the first one. It's y'all's. Okay, y'all, vosotros. Okay, vuestro. Okay, vuestro carro, y'all's car, vuestra casa, your house. Same one, vuestros, y'all's cars, carros, vuestras casas, y'all's houses. Okay, and then ellos, okay, is they, okay, ellos, ellas, su or sus. And su hermano. Okay? So it's their brother. Su hermano. Okay? So this one relates to the word that comes after. Okay? Su hermano. Okay? Sus hermanos. Okay? So this is their brothers. The word that comes after. If the word here has an S, then it's sus. Sus hermanos. Okay, sus hermanos se llaman. Okay, and so if you remember that it's the same one as this one, because it's many, the word that comes here, if it's her brothers, it's the same as their brothers. Okay, continuamos. This is my friend. So we use this one. This is, este es. So you will, in class, in the Zoom lesson, you will introduce your friends. You will introduce some of your family members. And in English, it's this is, these are. Pero en español, tenemos muchas opciones. We have a lot of options. Este es mi amigo. Este, if it's masculine. Esta, if it's feminine. Everything else stays the same. Estos, make sure you change son. Not es, estos son mis amigos. Masculine and plural. Estas son mis amigas. So the verbs here are the same, but as if it's feminine. Okay, muy bien. Este es mi amigo. Mi amigo se llama Miguel. Esta es mi amiga. Estos son mis amigos. Estas son mis amigas. Okay, so another way to present. There's a lot of ways to present depending on who the person is. Te presento a mi amigo is I present you to my friend, or here's my friend, or this is my friend. So this is informal because it's te. Te presento a. I present you to, okay? Or I'm introducing my friend to you. Actually, that's what it means. I present my friend to you. Te presento a mi amigo. Os presento a mi amigo. If you're talking to a group of people, si estás hablando a un grupo, grupo de personas, group of persons or people, grupo de personas, os presento. I present y'all, okay, my friend. Okay, or I will introduce all of y'all to my friend. Okay, le presento a mi amigo. So it's formal. This is more Latin America. Le presento a mi amigo. It's usted. Le presento a mi amigo. So everything is the same. It's just the first letter that changes. Le presento a mi amigo. Formal singular. If you are presenting to a lot of people, it's les presento a mi amigo. Formal, plural. If a lot of people in Latin America, we say les. Okay, entendido. Y eso es todo, amigos. Eso es todo. Nos vemos en la clase de Zoom. I'll see you in the Zoom class.